Republican politicians, I want you to pay for my sex. So what if you think I'm a dirty little slut? I am, right? Because being on birth control makes me have sex with so many men. Or maybe I'm just married and in graduate school and don't want to have a baby right now. No, I'm just a fucking retarded slut. Hey, Rush, buy my birth control so I can have all the sex that I want with other girls, which totally explains the use of birth control. That's right, this has no benefit to society or to men, just to us slutty bitches. What's that? I only need birth control if I sleep with men? No, they have nothing to gain. Men are just innocent bystanders. They only have sex to procreate. They take no pleasure in having sex without the possibility of pregnancy. Birth control only benefits women because pregnancy won't affect the father's life at all. And it isn't like the world's overpopulated either. Well, what was I thinking? Let's toss the birth control. No more free condoms at school either. Don't want to pay for that shit. While we're at it, fuck maternity leave too. After all, you don't want to pay for my skank ass to have sex. That is,